Hello everyone, I'm Kat. Welcome to another Kids Spot. So this week on Sunday, it's Valentine's Day, and it's also the Feast of the Transfiguration, where we remember the story of Jesus going up to the mountain with some of his disciples to pray. And then he changed appearance and Moses and Elijah appeared beside him, and it was as though he was shining. There's a picture. And a voice from the heavens, similar to when Jesus was baptized, said, "This is my beloved son, in whom I am well pleased. Listen to him." So it was a revelation that Jesus is God's son. And it also reminds us too that we are also beloved of God, beloved sons and daughters of God. So we remember that this Valentine's Day. And here's a quickie craft you can do. You can take a bit of cardboard, if you've got a cereal box, something like that, cut it out, and then you might like to paint it with some colors or put some glitter on there as though you are shining with the light of God, the light of Christ, so that you can also be a light that shines in the world. And look, I've got some glitter stickers here. You could put some glittery stickers on your heart as well. And remember that you are loved by God. But we also do have a fun craft that we did at playgroup, which you do need a bit of equipment for, and not everyone's going to have this. So if you don't have this, like I said, you can just decorate a heart, and maybe you can write on there, "I am loved by God," or something like that, or "I am a light in the world for others," or "I'm going to shine my light." But if you have one of these, a salad spinner, what you can do is you can put your heart, your cardboard heart, inside the salad spinner, and then you're going to take your paint and drizzle your paint on the top of the heart. So I've picked a couple of colors here, pink and yellow, and a bit of glitter to shine. And so it's really interesting if we think about how we can shine. And then also coming up this week is the start of Lent, and we'll have Ash Wednesday, where we remember that we are dust, and to dust we shall return. We're all made of stardust. So this looks a little like what I think stardust looks like too. But anyhow, drizzle the paint on there, and then you're going to put the lid of your salad spinner on, and you either have one of those ones that you use the turner, or you might have one like this where you pull it, and give it a good spin, and then have a look and see how it's changed. And it's also a reminder of how we are changed by God and changed throughout our lives. And you'll get something like this, and you make a few, and you could maybe even make like some bunting, something like that. But have fun with that, guys, and I thought I would share that with you. Our playgroup kids really love this week, so yeah, enjoy, and I hope you have a very loving and wonderful Valentine's Day this Sunday. Bye.